girl came with the hype, 411. After the birth of her son, Pompete from Good Youth Productions took a break from the dancehall scene, but now she's back and ready to take on the music and motherhood all in one. Now, Pompete recently did her first performance as a mommy on the island of Tobago during the annual Buku Car Park Dancehall Queen competition. The show, which was dubbed Stop Sign Dash Out, yes, drew hundreds to the venue, and Pompete did not disappoint her loyal fans. She did a number of her songs and got some great feedback for each single. And as she got into it, she even went as far as jumping into the crowd and partying with the patrons. Definitely they had a good time. She explained that after the Tobago show, she's now looking to another possible few shows, including one in Trinidad later this year. As it relates to the new singles, she's got a few that are ready for the road, and one is even a collaboration with Statius, which she expects will be a favorite with all her fans. Summer is slowly coming to a close, but the team at Niche Entertainment have decided to end the holidays with a mix of fun and competition for a good cause. Now, imagine if that fun and competition included some of your favorite celebrities. Sounds pretty good, right? Well, Locked and Loaded Celebrity Edition is definitely where you should be on September 1st. Taking place at the Suncoast Adventure Park in Bull Bay, St. Thomas, Locked and Loaded is the first official ever widely publicized celebrity paintball event where you and your friends can either join the battlefield and play with the celebrities, or you can sit from the sidelines and just cheer them on. So far, Niche Entertainment has a lineup of some really cool artists: Voicemail, Siobhan, Fambo, Danique, Dwayne Stevenson, Rain Seville, Munga, Kurt Riley, Richie Ras, and Sanjay from Copper Shot. And guess what? The list just keeps growing. Now, patrons can choose to pay for whatever events they want to be a part of, including the hot after party where the excitement continues with high energy and some guest performances. I did mention that it's all for a good cause, right? And part proceeds are in aid of the Macam Child Development Center in Papine, which is an educational facility for special needs students. So be sure to go online, check out the event. Social media is where it's all at. Get all the hot hype updates. Speaking about back to school, telecommunications giant Lime are ready for their fourth annual back to school event, dubbed the Lime School Aid Fair. Taking place at the usual Jamworld Showground in Port Moore, this year's staging will be back at the original two-day event from August 24th to 25th, giving parents and their children the chance to really get ready for the new school year. Lime says they're preparing for more than 60,000 students and their parents, who will be able to gain access to various offerings including scholarships, health and dental checks, immunization, barbering services, and of course discounts to back to school events. Now, this is customary. Patrons will be expected to purchase the $200 Lime top up to gain entry to the event, which is really nothing in comparison to what they'll be saving from the event offerings. They will still be offering school bags to children, and a few lucky primary and secondary students will also be able to get a scholarship or a tablet computer from Lime. Of course, in the mix is some family entertainment, and as soon as we get more info on that, we'll be sure to pass it on. Okay, Hype peeps, check out some of the new videos that premiered on Hype this week.
I love you and I will show you how much I really adore you, and you're the one in my world, the one in my world. I love you and I will show you how much I really adore you, and you're the one in my world, the one in my world.
Like that one, your name, clean and out, clean and out. on your clothes, you clean and out. Clean and out, clean and out. In a your little tight shorts, you clean and out. Bust a wine for me, girl, you clean and out. Deep white and pretty, we're in a out. Why your waist bra dips, you clean and out. You clean and out.
Remember to stick and stay right here on Hype to see the full videos. I'm your girl Kim, and that's the Hype 411.